Australia etlaħa muzaga iħidaja il-protokolle mordutanaje u t-xapiru t-dubare. Għalta ed Amrani Prixe jettet qanuni għubut modi li mħuġbinna mar t-tarbitha ila n-bejta qatar setet s-sure msajjimani. Xutapaqit u għu dukit pulħana.
Australia is a very multicultural society. It's really important for us who settle in Australia to be aware of differences in between different cultures in terms of practices and traditions. So you basically won't offend other people.
Għaduna għamaj ilet, laġorbitun bokritun buqari tina por supaje, għanit pixena xuġbenne l-ħimu jen muħrumme. Għanna għeda jitsire nab ikenna jutha dgwara t-kizba, t-tawditha, t-politiqi, għamma għam xerbeħine.
When I came to Australia, I knew beforehand that there are some questions that I should not ask people. Interfering in people's way of life is something forbidden. Coming from an Arab background, I know that there are some questions that we ask people without trying to be nasty to. Just like, how old are you? Are you married? Do you have children? If a lady is not married, we should know why she's not married. We should get her the right person to get married to. If she's married, why she doesn't have a children until now?
أنا نقيت على تحمى شم موطيتن بعد دعنا رشمتها الجمعيات البلخانة والكنشية شو تبهاي.
Punctuality is also one of the very important thing to bear in mind. If you are late, you cause a bad impression on the other person that you don't really treasure the relationship. If you know you're going to be late, contact that person. If it's a work event or it's a meeting, definitely tell the counterparts that you're running a bit late and tell them you're sorry about it and you're trying your very best to get there as soon as possible. When you arrive, definitely apologize.
Leħu jitem zmitun but mebjenta pagranet naxe. Bajt aħa mindi pixe leħu xbenna tqarta l-iqara.
Back in Hong Kong, people tend to comment on people's body shapes or what they've eating. Especially with the older generations, they would say to you, you look so thin or you look so fat and you better eat more, otherwise you won't be healthy.
Maħxaxta d-għarik peċa dita. Peċa dana la baqritu n-għdabaxta in għajtun tela. Xuqunad għaj emraluħun.
Especially when you ask a person if she's pregnant and then turns out it's just because she's having a foot baby. So basically, that would cause some sort of offensive reactions.
Imet biċiet nċide, ċarġiet nġuħa kinxa xotabaja, mandemun maħħubet n-mejjitun ammuħun miħulte n-ċtajate l-xarruki għam arħeħine. Aha, bel-kiet ħabi xamindi min mordu toħun.
Most of the time, I make something Moroccan or I take sweets. I'm not good at making sweets. I buy sweets most of the time. Or I call the person and ask if I should get something special.
Maħmaltuħan għan pilħa ħuja bċinuta u barabaruta għam għanuħun. Ejje bħuħaxela, la muqarta tħini buqare et ħasda djana et labsasa. Taħtun, li muħajtun tħaxina bħurn minnuħun?
About religion itself, are you Muslim? So why aren't you wearing hijab? And that's a question that I get all the time from Australians, yeah.